disaster is the event that are caused by humans which occur in human settlement. Like humans are doing something, so the disaster happening. Like man-made disaster is caused by humans. Okay, we're gonna see like types of natural disasters. Tsunami is one of the type of natural disaster. Tsunami is a series of waves in a water body caused by the displacement of large volume of water. Before tsunami, we will have the kind of symptoms like earthquakes, volcanic eruption, and other underwater explosion above or below water all have the potential to generate a tsunami. So this is the tsunami at Malaysia's Penang. 26th of December, we have a tsunami at Penang. These are the pictures, our Penang's tsunami. The next natural disaster is earthquake. An earthquake is the shaking of the surface of earth resulting from a sudden release of energy in the earth's lithosphere. This is at Sabah on the year 2015. At the place Rana, it just lasted for 30 seconds, but the impact was bigger. The next was is tropical cyclone. A tropical cyclone is a rapid. Actually, cyclone is also called as hurricane, typhoon, tropical storm, cyclonic storm, tropical depression, and simply cyclone. We can call all other names I mentioned earlier. And tropical cyclone is a rapidly rotating storm system characterized by a low pressure center, a low level atmospheric circulation. And this picture is from the space, this is from up there on the surface of the earth. The next is flood. A flood is an overflow of water that submerges land that is usually dry. Flood is something we all know about. Having a lot of impacts of flood every year, almost every year. And this is one of the worst flood happened at Kelantan on year 2014. And heat wave is actually something new to this. Not really most of us. Heat wave is a period of excessively hot weather which may be accompanied by a high humidity, especially in oceanic climate countries. We also because of heat waves, we recently have heat stroke and so on. The World Meteorological Organization defines a heat wave as 5 or more consecutive days of prolonged heat in which daily maximum temperature is higher than 5 degrees Celsius. The next is volcanic eruption. Several types of volcanic eruption during which lava, tephra, and assorted gas are expelled from a volcanic vent. Actually, this is the volcanic vent, the circle of the top of the volcano. There are three types of eruptions. One is magmatic eruption, ferromagmatic eruption, phreatic eruption. Actually, magma is a molten natural material which all igneous rocks are formed. Magmatic eruption actually produces juvenile crust during explosive decompression from gas release. Juvenile means particles ejected from the volcano. So the ferromagmatic eruption resulting between magma and water. When the magma and water react together, phreatomagmatic eruption will happen. And phreatic eruption occurs when magma heats ground water, the water under the volcano. When it heated, the phreatic eruption will happen. The next is limnic eruptions. A limnic eruption, also known as a lake overturn, is a rare type of natural disaster. It is actually carbon dioxide dissolved when it Then it erupts from deep lake water, forming a gas cloud capable of suffocating wildlife, livestock, and humans. Lunar eruption can also cause tsunamis as the rising carbon dioxide decays. Actually, lunar eruption is all about the carbon dioxide gas. When it erupts with the deep lake water, and it will cause tsunami and more other natural disasters. And now, the types of man-made disaster. London's killer fog is one of the man-made disaster happened. London's population was accustomed to seeing foggy, pollution-laden air in 1952. However, this pollution took a tragic turn. The weather was cold and residents burned more coal in the fireplaces to elevate the chill. The smoke laced with the sulfur dioxide, nitrogen oxide, and soot. Actually, this is like haze, like normal haze, but this is more severe thing because of the sulfur dioxide and nitrogen oxide gases. It actually killed over 12,000 people at London. The next man-made disaster is the Al Mishraj fire. The Al Mishraj fire on June 24, 2003. This fire at an Iraqi sulfur plant burned for about a month, releasing sulfur dioxide into the atmosphere. This is actually the fire, someone like light up a fire at the sulfur plant place, the plantation place. Because of this, people were having respiratory problems, and also acid rain causes the crops to be destroyed. The next is the nuclear power plant explosion in Chernobyl, Russia. Actually, the nuclear explosion, all of us know about the Hiroshima, Nagasaki, but this is one of this is another nuclear power plant. On April 26, 1986, the Chernobyl plant in Ukraine, Soviet Socialist Republic, had a major meltdown, which resulted in the atmospheric release of radioactive material 400 times more radioactive than Hiroshima. So this is more severe than Hiroshima Nagasaki, because this is 400 times more radioactive. Since the accident, there have been countless children with birth defects, a sickening increase of cancer sufferers, and many other health issues because of the radiation. The generation after the upcoming generation also face a lot of problems.